Growing up, I was always drawn to the so-called underdog. I think watching my mom working in the community really affected my choice to become a behavior consultant and work in this field. My name is Oliver Blunn. I studied behavior science technology at George Brown and graduated in 2007. I went to Wilfrid Laurier University to study psychology. Then after I graduated, I jumped on a plane and I went over to London, to Europe. I had no idea what I wanted to do. It was a challenge that I really enjoyed. And a huge part of that was finding the job working with this boy named Ben, a 13-year-old boy with autism. I was with him for about a year and a half. And it was during that time that I really started to grow a passion for helping people. And so when I came back, that's why I started to look at going back to school. One woman that I spoke to mentioned the program at George Brown. I looked at it online and I looked at what it had to offer. It was the field placements that really drew me to the program, because I wanted to find out that this was something that I could do for 30, 40 years. The fact that the professors were coming straight from the field, that's what I was looking for from George Brown, which I got, was that kind of specifically, here's what's out there, here's what you can do, go try it, find out what you like. The two professors that had the largest impact on me were Ken Hamilton and Ben Wu. I saw them as a bit of a yin and yang. Ken Hamilton focused primarily on pushing me to stay clinical, to keep going with the research, to keep reading, to keep learning, while Ben always made sure that I kept a face of humor on things, that I never took myself too seriously, and that I never took the job too seriously. My goal always was within, and the hope was within 5 years, to become a behavior consultant. And I was able to do that after I graduated within 6 months. Looking back, I'm really glad that I chose to go to George Brown. It provided me with the foundation and the basis that I was looking for to get the job that I wanted.